Moriarty himself and Jim McClure making the best of that order for Kieran McNally. Ambrose Rogers, the goalkeeper is out. And this is Jim McClure. But Paddy Moriarty and Kieran McNally made a mess of a collision.
So fine, look and dry your eyes.
Brendan Toner then. Just inside 65 metres.
So tired of all the darkness.
And a massively long one it is to Ambrose Rogers. Must be a goal, but it is, but a goal. So that's the penalty that Armagh paid for the foul. Remember, Liam Austin was fouled after he kicked the ball. The free taken about 50 metres further up by Brendan Toner. Minute when this man Ambrose Rogers got the only goal of the first half.
We'll leave the TV and the radio.
Jordan Bell here, bouncing off one man and then the other.
Don't you wonder why
Ambrose Rogers, he's got it, he's got it inside. Oh, what a shot, it could have been a goal. Ambrose Rogers it was. He went high for the ball with the fullback Jimmy Kerr. He got inside, took the shot, and it was just centimetres over the crossbar. This is Brendan Mason. It's all down now. Brendan Mason trying to find Ambrose Rogers. He does. Off the upright and over the bar. What a lethal front ball with Ambrose is. Fourth National League title, and they look well on the way to it now. And it's all over. Down are the National League champion. And look at their supporters. Ambrose Rogers, the man who made such a difference. One save, one shot of his saved by Brian McAlinden in the 18th minute. Then in the 25th minute he gets the goal that proves such a morale boost for his team, and he played so magnificently all through the game at full forward. Big, powerful full forward. He made such an impact on this final. Ambrose, tell us about that goal.
Well, I think it was a free kick from about the 50, in around the 50. Benji Toner floated the ball and Austin was rising for it, you know, and I just seemed to cut in across. And as it came down, I sort of seen a gap and a turn, and I just stuck it in, you know, bit of luck.
And of course, not too long before that, you nearly had another one, but for a great save by Brian McAlinden.
Well, maybe a great save, but maybe at that distance out, no way should he have had a chance, you know. I should have stuck it away.
Was it your best display in the Down colours?
Well, it's not for me to say. I think, well, it was my best display.
Which was your happiest, anyhow?
Well, any time you won's always a happy time, you know. That's what you work for, to win.
How disappointed were you when you and the others were left out of the semi-final team?
Well, we were disappointed. You know, it's you've worked maybe 5-6 months and you turn around and maybe for something that you've done yourself very stupid, you throw it all away. But today makes it great.
Yet I think it was an indication of the determination, the spirit that's in this Down panel, that you were back immediately into training and then, of course, selected for today.
Well, I would say it's one of the key things is, first of all, having reserves that you can bring them on. And that, you know, everybody's sort of in harmony together. You've got to all be pulling together, you know what I would say.